This video is made possible by my Patreons. If you also appreciate my content and would like to support my channel, visit my Patreon page. The link is in the description. Hello and welcome to this video. Today I'm going to put a new thread on the bow and also change the leather. When putting new thread on a bow, you always have to change also the piece of leather because the thread goes underneath the piece of leather. To do that, I'm going to use this homemade machine. Unfortunately, as far as I know, there are no machines to buy that do this job, so you have to make it on your own. If you want to know how I made it and you want me to make a video about it, please leave a comment below. Let me show you how the machine works, but you have to come a bit closer. The bow gets fixed in this wooden part and gets tightened with this screw. The wire, which in this case is a copper core silver wire, goes underneath and around this guide and then through this part, which keeps it tight. And I use this handle to turn the bow around. As I am also going to rehair this bow, I am going to cut off the hair. Remove the frog. And now I'm going to remove all this old stuff. Now that the bow is clean, I can put it on the machine. I have two different of these pieces. One is for violin and the other one is for cello. I'm going to fix the end of the thread on the bow with a small drop of superglue. This part is too long, I will cut a piece off, but a bit later. I can start threading, but the first couple of rounds I'm going to do very slowly, so that I don't pull off the wire. I have passed enough times over the end, now I can trim it. I'm at the width that I wanted to arrive, now I'm going to solder the end. To do that, I'm going to use a soldering iron that is used for electronics. Now I can remove the bow and go ahead and cut and clean up this part. The wire is ready, now it's time to put the leather on place. The wired part of the bow is now a little bit thicker than the rest of the bow. If I would attach the leather like that, you would feel a small gap between the higher and lower part. To avoid that, I'm going to put here a piece of masking tape. Mostly two rounds are enough to make it even. Using the frog, I'm going to mark how wide it has to be. And I'm going to cut it a couple of millimeters shorter. Next, I will cut a piece of leather approximately at the correct length. At the outer side, I'm going to trim the last couple of millimeters. To do that, I'm going to use a razor blade, one of these, that I have attached on a piece of wood. I will do the same at the inner side, left and right. Finally, I will cut off the corners. Now this part that has been trimmed is going to be glued onto the bow, like that. I'm only going to glue the first part on the bow and I'm going to use some super glue. As this glue dries very, very fast, I can immediately go ahead and mark the length. For all the markings, I'm using a white eyeliner pencil, which is very soft. I will cut it a little bit shorter, as I know that the leather will stretch a bit. And once again, I'm going to trim the last couple of millimeters. To glue this last part, I'm going to use some white glue. And there we are. And so the bow has a new thread and a new piece of leather. Now I am going to put also new hair on it and clean the rest of the bow. And then it's ready to play again. So this is the end of today's video. Many thanks to the Patreons for supporting the channel. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video. And I will see you next time again. Bye bye!